normal flights, everything seems to be going smoothly. No issues, no alarms, and I was watching the film. And seatbelt sign came on, and I'm thankfully, I'm diligent about these things, and if you put my seatbelt on, the plane just dropped. And it was an extremely surreal experience. I remember vividly objects, people's belongings, frames, cushions, teacups, plates, you name it, just start hurting through the cabin. It was only when I looked behind me that I realized how the severity of this. There was a poor lady with an awful death in the life, but it was an incredibly scary experience. Seeing the other people in the flight who had had years ago, and there was a certain corridor who stayed in the aisle, stayed on the aisle whilst we landed. So a lot of people were injured, and left very, very shaken people. So yes, the 20th experience indeed.
Saya Liviana Cerliza. Saksikan program-program Kompas TV di siaran digital, pay TV, dan media streaming lainnya. Kompas TV, independen, terpercaya.